players towards the top of the organization. They just call on a phone call to deliver multi-kilos of cocaine.
With Marco aboard, Joe steps on the accelerator and pushes the operation into high gear.
He said, I know a guy that could deliver some coke. So we set up with a guy on the north side of town, and with Marco there, the guy shows up with 5 kilos of cocaine, just like that.
Operation Consingo makes use of back-to-back apartments for some of its drug deals. One apartment hosts the dealers, and the other holds the surveillance equipment and officers.
Every time we conduct an undercover purchase, we try to utilize
comfortable?
The undercover apartment so we can sit
little
there and
sweet
watch
baby.
Them and identify the players' vehicles they were in when they showed up.
You comfortable,
but Marco
Bob?
Likes to play things fast and loose. It's a deadly game, and he's playing Joe for a fool.
I love the daddy.
When you're dealing with an informant, you don't really know who you're dealing with. They tell you what you want to hear.
Yeah.
One of the concerns I had was the fact that he was coming to the United States to maybe deal his own drugs, make money.
But he loves you too.
We could pay him for being a confidential informant.
This is not good.
I hate to disturb you because I gotta get up and go to the bathroom.
He starts lining his own pockets with drug money while working for Joe.
So while he's been given this extreme opportunity to come back to the States,
he's been laying like that for almost an hour.
And he starts to make his own deals on the side, unbeknownst to Joe.
I didn't know who
we watch TV.
Never really got to the level of comfort that I had with Maria.
Well,
okay. Marco is double dealing.
I'm
going
to stop the video.
He would contact
I have to
guys
disturb the baby.
And say, hey, I've got a guy that's willing to deliver 3 kilos, as an example. Well, who is he?
Miracle Bob.
I don't know. I just know him as Tito.
20th of October.
Well, no, but I have his phone number.
2018.
He's flying by the seat of his